always dream about letting all these demons go. But inside my mind, that's where they call home. My heart feels cold like the snow, and I'm running around feeling like I've got nowhere to go. I feel so alone. Welcome back to a new video, guys. I hope you're all doing okay. Today, we are doing another reaction video on Pentatonix. This is Happy Now, the official video. So excited to get involved with this one again because I'm starting to absolutely fanboy over Pentatonix at the minute. I absolutely love them. But before we get into it, make sure you like this video, guys. Keep post notifications on and please subscribe to the channel. It does help me a lot. So let's get straight into it.
Is it illegal to move without you? Am I allowed to when I'm without you? Is it illegal to dance like I'm about to? Am I allowed to?
So I love them visuals already. Like, he's in darkness and his eyes are lighting up so you can see kind of his like facial expressions with his eyes. That's really, I like that. I wonder, but it says happy now. So is it going to be quite dark at the start and then go into something better? I don't know.
When I'm without you, I wanna be happy now. I wanna be happy now. Is it okay if I lie and how to surrender? Is it okay if I drop some of the pressure? Have an adventure, give me the keys. I think I wanna be happy now. I think I wanna be happy now.
I love these visuals, like, as well as the song, guys. The song is like really emotional and everything like that, but especially the visuals, it's all in black and white. There's not any colour, which I really think tells more of a story. Like the he's been living in the dark kind of thing, and he wants to be happy now. And I'm noticing, is it Mitch underneath the sheet? It looks a bit ghostly. Is it Mitch? I'll have to. I didn't quite clock that.
Is it illegal to move on without you? Am I allowed to when I'm without you? Is it illegal to dance like I'm about to? Am I allowed to when I'm without?
Wow, his hair. Like, sorry for stopping it again, but oh my god, did you see the pattern? That was wicked. Cause I'm a barber. That's my full time job. That was wicked.
You, I wanna be.
Right, so I love how they have done this with the video because I thought that's what they were going to do. They've started like black and white and now the colour's seeping through and they want to be happy now. And obviously all the nice bright colours are going up against them, up against the walls, and it's seeping into the video. So maybe at the end of the video it'll all be colour. I hope I'm right.
You, am I allowed to when I'm without you? Is it illegal to dance like I'm about to? Am I allowed to when I'm without you? Oh, I wanna be happy now.
This song is very catchy, like, you can imagine it in the charts. It's probably already been in the charts, hasn't it? But I absolutely just love the whole meaning behind this. I mean, it's now actually getting full colour, which I thought it was going to do. And it's kind of like just showing that there is light at the end of the tunnel and you've got to carry on. And we're all doing it together. I just think it's a brilliant song.
Now.
It was Mitch again, and again, I just love his outfits, his long hair, the makeup, his overall style every single time. I just love Mitch's look. He's like not afraid to be whatever he wants, and I love that and appreciate it. I think this is up there with one of my favourite songs Pentatonix has done. It's actually like so catchy, and it's putting a massive smile on my face, and I just love everything about it. That was awesome, guys. That was your boy Bayo reacting to Pentatonix, Happy Now. That was just honestly wicked, wasn't it? I loved every second of that. And if you did, make sure you like the video, keep post notifications on, and please subscribe to the channel, guys. It helps me so much to get that 50k, and we're gonna do it together. Come on, guys, we can do it. And I love every single one of you. Just incredible song, the meaning, the visuals, how it went from black and white to colour, just absolutely phenomenal. I love it. We'll be back every single day with a new video, guys. Take care, stay happy, love every single one of you. Peace. With her blonde hair, she's my everything. She gave me a breath of fresh air. So it's only right to turn everything around. Looking out for my daughter, damn, I feel proud. Got everything I need under one.